While visiting the orangutans, a child dropped their teddy into the water. The orangutan broke off some grass and tried to get the teddy.
Oh my gosh, she's so funny.
It eventually got it out and it looked like it gave it a kiss. When it began to climb up, everyone thought it was going to drop it back down to the child. But instead, it ripped the teddy apart, dropping the fluff down onto the crying child. R.I.P. Teddy.